Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with the free pick in the Orioles versus Rays Major League Baseball matchup on Saturday, August 28th, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do free pick videos on all the games every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. Get my take on all the day's action. If you're wondering which games I like the best, the ones I'm most confident in, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to PickDawgz.com, click on the Premium Picks tab. If you're betting today, grab today's sportsbook bonus offer. Today's offer is a $5,000 risk-free bet, up to $5,000. You click on the link in the description, you make a deposit, you bet up to $5,000. If you win, you win. If you lose, you get your money back in bet credits. That's credits that you can use to bet on games in the future. It's basically like getting your money back, especially if you bet as often as we do. So be sure to click on that link and take advantage. But let's get to this one between the Orioles and the Rays. We got Patino on the mound here for the Rays. We've got John Means on the mound for the Orioles. And when I look at the Orioles from top to bottom, you say, man, who's their best player, right? People ask, you know, oh, who's going to win the Super Bowl? Who's the best quarterback? Right? They ask me these questions all the time. I look at Rosh and I say, well, who's their best player? John Means is probably the Orioles. It's probably a pretty easy answer there. He is their top flight pitcher. He is kind of the guy, right, for Baltimore. And here he is, you know, against the Rays, who are the team in baseball this season. They have the best record. They're not going to get the hype that the New York Yankees get, you know, for their winning streak, or, you know, that the Dodgers get, or any of those things, because they're the Tampa Bay Rays. But at the end of the day, you know, the Yankees' winning streak is fantastic. The Rays are still better than that. That's how good they've been all season long. And, you know, you look at the other side of this one, the Orioles, well, they're terrible. They're one of those teams where the record is the record, but they're probably not as bad as the record dictates they are. And Means is actually a pretty good pitcher. I think the problem is here is that the Rays beat bad teams all the time, and I think they beat them here too. I'm going to take the Tampa Bay Rays, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you like our YouTube, check out our premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description of this video. Find out all about it. And if you're looking for more free picks, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and join us on our live shows every day at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. We give out tons of free picks on those shows, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and join us.